Hello? Is this a teen helpline? Hi, I'm Aryan, I'm 14 years old, and my parents, they're separating. Well, right now they're off getting the paper signed, and
pretty soon they'll be fighting over custody papers. I just kind of this is happening, you know? I mean, they're always fighting, and I just thought one day things would get better. But they didn't.
And a few days ago, they told me my brothers that they're getting a divorce. I just felt like my whole world was just spinning out of control. And, like, it's been hard. Really, really hard. I mean, I don't know what to do.
But one day my friend told me I should do something about it. So I did. I called up my brothers, well, individually, and I asked them what they thought about it, and they all gave me different thoughts. So first, I asked my older brother, Paul, what he thought. He's at college.
And that's why couples are breaking up.
And how do you know all that, Paul?
Because I'm 17. I know all.
Look, how do you feel about this?
Well, how I feel? I just don't care.
Why?
Why? Because it was something in between mom and dad. It wasn't my choice. If they were going to break up, they shouldn't have gotten together in the first place. Do you get what I'm saying?
Then the next day, I called my brother Scott while he was hanging out at school. Like he usually does.
I don't know what to say.
Scott. I don't know what you think about it.
Look, I don't know what to think anymore.
Well, when things like this happen, usually there's something on someone's mind. Scott. Scott.
Yeah, still here.
You sound like your dad, so if you don't want to answer, it's okay.
You wanna know? Really wanna know? I don't think mom and dad should have gotten a divorce. That's what.
I don't know. Cause they're mom and dad, I guess. I always see them in my mind's eye as being there for us, you know? No matter what.
Well, isn't that how things go?
No, that's not how things go. Why did they have to separate? We were all happy together. I would tell you that I loved you
if I thought that you would stay. But I know they love me and they love all of us. So why? Why did they separate?
I don't know, Scott.
It feels like a big slap in the face. Ever since I was 5, I thought we'd all be together. Like in the TV shows, you know? I know it sounds kind of dumb, but...
No, it didn't sound dumb. Scott, you're my brother, and I understand. Anyone who tells you that is just total dumbasses.
Then finally, I called Matt, my third brother that's living in Los Angeles.
They think it sucks, but man, I think it's funny as hell.
Can't you stop acting like a dick?
Oh, what's wrong? Is my little baby sister mad?
No. Anyways, what do you think about mom and dad? You know, splitting up.
What did I think about it? I'll tell you what I think. I think it was a miracle it happened.
What?
Wanna know why, sis? I'll tell you why. Because they're always telling me to do things, you know, or not do things. Matt, do this. Matt, do that. It drives me nuts. They always argue a lot. That's another thing. Plus, when I moved out here to LA, they're always calling me and bugging me and shit. Matt, how are you doing? You know, Matt, why don't you try coming back home? It drives me nuts. But since they're separated, that's even more funnier because I wouldn't have to deal with both of them at the same time. Besides, I don't really care about them a lot anyway. Man, how I love divorces.
I think you're a jackass.
Thanks.
I can't hear this anymore.
Hello? Hello? Bitch.
After all that, I knew my brothers had different opinions. They may not care for it, hate it, or love it. Well, that's their thoughts. Me? What do I think? I think, like, it's all my fault. I think maybe they split up because of me. I'm not even their daughter.
They fought because of me. It's my fault. But I'm adopted, and that's what I think. No. I'll be okay. Thank you, though. Okay. Okay. Bye.
Listen to the falls to the floor. The angel opens her eyes. The confusion sets in before the doctor can even.